Okay, ang next na i-review natin si Skywarp. Again, thank you very much, Blockies, for sending these Blockies Transformers na Galaxy version 01. Thank you for sending it for unboxing, review, and customization. So first, ito yung front of the figure. Meron din siyang base for additional height and display option. Tapos very solid yung figure, walang loose na joints. And then very fun to build and easy lang siya. 4 inches in height, tapos mga 2.5 inches yung kanyang width. Siguro, tingin ko mas malaki to kasi meron siyang mga wings eh. Compared dito sa iba, mas maliliit yung width nila. Okay, tapos ang color palette niya, dark gray, yellows, purple, reds, accent lang ng red, and dito lilac. Tapos dito meron din siyang gray. So you have the head armor. Ito yung pinaka gusto ko sa kanya, yung wings. Wings ng kanyang jet. Yes, tapos meron din siyang mga exhaust. You have the guns mounted dito sa kanyang shoulders. Then you have the head armor. Red yung kanyang eyes, the nose, the mouth. Meron din siyang face na light gray. Tapos meron din itong cockpit, mga turbine, some sort of turbine or exhaust. Tapos meron ding mga stickers dito. Ito sticker. Very glossy sticker. Then you have the crotch gray piece. Tapos dark gray yung kanyang legs. And ito, dark gray din. Tapos merong accent ng purple for additional contrast. Tapos lilac yung kanyang arms. Very, very nice light. Light lilac for additional visual interest. And then you have the linings dito sa kanyang wings. Decepticon logo. And you have the large feet for stability. Okay. Articulation, up, down, 360. Pwede ba itong 360? I think yes. Okay, 360 yung kanyang head. Hands can rotate. Okay, hindi pwede mag 360 kasi nakaharang yung kanyang wings. Articulation ng wings, wala. Zero. Arms out. Up and down. Rotate dito. Meron rotation sa kanyang elbow. Yung guns, nagagalaw din. Yan. Very nice, very cool. And then, yung kanyang kamay, ball joint. Yung kanyang waist can move 360. Yung paa, ball joint, so you can kick that far outward. Tapos double jointed na knees. Then yung kanyang paa ay ball joint. So, overall, this is a very, very nice figure of Skywarp. Ang next na re-review natin ay si... Teka. Ayun pala, bago ko makalimutan, meron pa pala siyang mga alt hands. Pinagsama-sama ko na rin dito. And then meron din silang mga circular cardboard cutouts para sa kanilang mga profiles. Okay. Tsaka meron din silang mga emblem. Maraming emblem tsaka mga spare parts. Itong emblem pwede daw ito ipasok sa iba't ibang mga holes such as this. Ayan. Hindi ko alam kung para sa comms maybe. I don't know. Pero yun lang yung mga ano niya, mga ma-offer ng Blockies. Very, very nice. Blockies Transformers figures. Fun and easy build. Space saver. Pwede maging desk toy and superb articulation. So yun. Thank you very much for watching and see you sa next video. Ito next natin si Jazz. Ama nga ba? Jazz nga ba ito? Yep.